Hi guys, John here, back again, playing more League of Legends for some damn reason. Gonna play Alistar Support, 3 Potions, Relic Shield, Warding Totem, start Q, and let's go Leash, I guess. I'm playing Walk-In Closet. Yes, I'm playing in a Walk-In Closet, Potato Bills. It's big enough to fit my computer, and it's in my room. So yeah, my bed's like directly to my right, if you want to see it. There's my bed right there, yeah. And let's put that right there. And I'm still in frame. Minions yep. Have spawned. Hour one and all is well, huzzah. Screen chat 77 to displace enemy channels that are nearby enemy stat. 7 stacks. So 20 hours. Thank you for one second. There's his leash. It's set up, never seen it before. It's an interesting one. Yeah, I know. It's a big closet. And it's Mundo support. Okay, that's interesting. I know all he could do was throw cleavers, but... There we go. Got my stats. Combo, hopefully, or WQ combo. How y'all guys doing? Okay, I hope. So I'm doing quite shitty right now. Okay, we can hang a little more. You first, I guess. Some stacks. No, I'm slowly going down. Ow. I'm diving a few guys there. And I'll walk the fuck out. And I'll back. Let's see, Targon's Brace, Recruit the speed, couple more pots, and a warding totem. A control ward, what the fuck ever it's called. What's up, Bista Zombie Man? How you doing? You too, Jonuts316. How y'all two doing? Let's see, put two more here. Oh, this one's broken. Okay, four, three. For it. I'm just doing it out of fucking no reason at all. I've got like very few viewers or followers or what the fuck ever, so I feel like doing it. Something I feel like doing on the top of my head. Is it fucking anything now? That's fine. Always nice to have somebody to talk to. Let's see. Yeah, dragon's a good idea. Don't exactly have ward coverage on it, but Kane's coming. Come on, Kane. Kane, hello. Seriously, left me out. I'm fucking dry. Buy that. Level boots. And switch to a trinket before I forget it. There we go. Cheers, folks. Nothing to talk about other than we should have gotten dragon there. Can we please get the fucking dragon? Moving forward. Let's see. Is there anything there? Shut down. hitting this inventory. I'm sorry, things have to be. Let's see here. Finish the face of the mountain. And I guess. So we're going to go this way, not right? Can we get alteration yet? Yeah. 18 more gold. Let's try Earth. Go ahead. Move it up. Stop stacks. 650 game, where's my shield? There we go. Stack stumped. Stack stumped. Every time. I will slowly pick away this damn tower. I have two freaking tries to do whatever. I'm so beyond doom right now. So beyond doom. Freaking assists. Who the hell do I give it to? Kane? That'll work. You've been awarded a Master 6 token for grading this monster above. Combine two of them in the Hextech Crafter to unlock Master Level 6 for this champion. Oh baby, 3 honors. Hooray. What'd I get? Anyway, don't forget to like, share, sub, comment, all that shit. This is John saying, signing off now, saying peace out.